They can say whatever, I'ma do whatever, no pain is forever, yep.
Hey goalies, Coach Bailey with Seagraves Goaltending here, back with another Mobility Monday. Today we're going to work on our 90-90 hip stretch. Now this one's a personal favorite of mine. I use it pretty religiously. This is in my pre-game, pre-practice routine. I use this, you know, after a heavy workout or, you know, whenever my hips are sore. This is my go-to here to help loosen up the glutes and the hips here. I think all goalies should give this one a try. You can add this one with what we worked on last week, our rollouts with the lacrosse ball. Mix that with this and you'll be feeling really good here. All right, so here's what we got. So it's called the 90-90 hip stretch because we have a 90-degree angle here with our front leg and 90-degree angle here with our back leg, okay? Now from here, we want to keep our chest upright. We're not rounding our shoulders, you know, that's a no-go here. So I have my left arm here supporting myself. Your choice, put our right hand in front of our ankle or on your ankle, whichever you prefer. Now, with that chest upright, we're gonna lean into this here, sending our chest down to the floor, almost back into this hip a little, into this ankle here. Now from here, we're gonna breathe for 30 seconds. Okay, 30 seconds, and then from there, we're gonna drive this shin and ankle into the floor here actively for 30 seconds. It's gonna be tough, but push through it here. This is actively engaging that glute and hip here, okay? And then once 30 seconds is up, we're just gonna sink into this a little bit deeper in that stretch. Breathe it out for another 30, okay? So that's 30 seconds, nice stretch. 30 seconds active tension into the ground here, okay? And then 30 seconds, sink in for that stretch again. Now, that's part one of this. From here, we're gonna rotate here, and we're gonna take care of that back leg, okay? So, now this one, awkward position, okay? So we're not really focused on torquing our upper body crazy far back this way, okay? You know, our hip joint just isn't supposed to do that, okay? So take what we can here. Now, with that chest up right here, I'm gonna support myself with both hands. And then I'm gonna try and drive these shoulders into this back angle here, okay? And then from there, breathe it out for 30 seconds, okay? Then for another 30, we're gonna drive this knee and this shin and ankle into the ground, okay? Actively for 30 seconds. So drive that in, it's gonna engage right here in our outside hip. Ooh. For 30 seconds. And then relax, and we're gonna sink into that. Lean those shoulders, that nice straight up chest. Back into that ankle here for another 30, okay? So then that's side one. So we do both here, and then we flip, and we have to do the other side, okay? So stretch. 30, actively push in for 30, stretch it out for 30, okay? So it's about, you know, it is 90 seconds on here. Then we're gonna rotate to our back here, open up the shoulders, get into it for 30, actively pushing down for 30, relax, sink into it for another 30. So here's what it looks like from the side here. I'm supporting myself with both my hands, rotating my shoulders, keeping them upright. And then I lean into that back hip. I'm not rounding my shoulders, okay? Chest up straight, little bit of lean, you won't get far, but you will feel that stretch in there really good. So we get that 30 second stretch, 30 seconds of active tension, driving that shin and knee and ankle into the ground for 30, then we relax, and then we sink into the stretch again here. Hope you guys enjoyed that Mobility Monday with the 90-90 hip stretch. Like I said, this is a personal favorite of mine. I use it all the time, you know, even days when I'm just not feeling so great and the hips, they're tight. This paired with what we did last week, the rolling out with the lacrosse ball. Yeah, you do these two together, and you'll be feeling great, I promise. So yeah, let me know what you guys think in the comments below. If you guys have any questions, I'll do my best to help you guys out. And yeah, you guys have a good one.